The meaning of numbers, the number 300. Although the meaning of the number 300 is not entirely clear from scripture, it does have a relationship with several well-known people in God's word. Samson, angry that the father of a Philistine woman he married gave her to someone else, Judges 15, 1-2, decides to get revenge. He catches 300 foxes and then, in pairs, ties their tails, along with a small torch, together with a cord. He then lets them loose among Philistine farmland. This causes not only the recently harvested crops, but also that which was yet to be harvested, to be consumed by fire.
Okay, y'all, I'm blown away, like seriously blown away right now. I'm studying the letter Shin in the Hebrew, and it's shaped in a kind of like a W, but the number for Shin is 300. And when you read the Bible and you see where 300 is, you also see that it's mentioned with the number 30. Now, this is where it gets kind of crazy. I started looking at where it's first mentioned, and we see it first mentioned that Enoch walked with God for 300 years before he was taken up. He didn't die. Then we see 300 with Noah. God is giving him instructions to build the ark, 300 cubits here and 30 cubits there. So you see 30 cubits too. The ark was meant to save him and his family. And he said he would make a covenant with Noah. Okay. Then you look at the number 30 and 300. 300 is actually signifies victory over death, resurrection. The 30 signifies a blood sacrifice. It also signifies shepherding and control. Let's speed up because there's a whole bunch of other stuff on these numbers. But as soon as I start reading, the Holy Spirit dropped in my head that Judas betrayed Jesus for 30 shekels of silver, and my mind just started being blown away. 30 pieces of silver. Silver in the Bible was represented of redemption. And I looked at the history of 30 shekels of silver, and it was talking about they used 30 shekels of silver that anytime in Exodus, actually, I'll put that posted up here, that if a person, sacrificed or killed an animal or a slave, a loss of a slave, the fee of a loss of a slave was 30 shekels of silver. OMG! OMG! So you telling me that this was literally foreshadowing that Jesus was sacrificed? Okay, because we were slaves to sin, and now he took the replacement for slaves to sin, and now they was paying him 30 shekels of silver to Judas? What? What? OMG, revelation come forward. Revelation come forward. I'm telling y'all, the Bible is real and living and breathing, okay?
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most